tell you how I feel.
This is the look I have created. It's kind of a silvery gray smoky eye.
You say love is a hell you cannot bear. And I say give me my back and then go there for all I care. I got my feet on the ground and I don't go to sleep to dream.
I'm going to start off by priming the face. I'm using Hard Candy's Cherry Primer. It works really well. It's, you know, a lot of volume. It covers everything. Just apply it all over your face.
I have never been so insulted in all my life.
And I like to blow it over my eyes too, because it works as a primer.
You run like a fool just to be at my side. And now you run like a fool, but you just run to hide. Now I can't abide. I got my feet on the ground and I don't go to sleep to dream. You got your head in the clouds, you're not at all what you seem. This mind is body and this voice cannot.
I got a shade too dark mask.
Don't you plead me your case, don't bother to explain. Don't even show me a face.
You're just gonna squirt some of that in there. I'm gonna mix them together. To the rock. Obviously, you came. Take you do not have to. You can stick all foundations together clean. If you have one foundation.
And don't
that
forget the blame. I got my feet on the ground and I don't go to sleep to dream.
Your skin, I like to, cause this can get so thick.
You got your head in my
closet. It works as a really good concealer. Apply it all over your skin.
Once my lover, now my friend.
Take a darker gray and get it on your eyeshadow brush.
What a cunning way.
Like that. And then we can apply it all over your lid. Then, taking your eyeshadow brush again, take a lighter silvery color. Actually, the dark gray is more of a gunmetal than a dark gray. But just apply the silver to the ball of your eye. Now taking a brush like this. Bring black eyeshadow just kind of under the eye. Kind of start defining the outer V. You don't want too much black, but you want to create a little bit of shadow. Pencil liner, black pencil liner. Line your waterline. If I let you get too close, you'll set your spell on me. Darling, I just want to. And line your upper lash line. Just in case I don't come through. Then after you've used a pencil liner, go ahead and go in with a liquid liner. Just wanted you. Just right over it. Oh, it's so evil, my love. And kind of create a slight cat out. Right. Next, take your eyelash curler, curl your lashes. Now, first apply a lash. I apply like this, Lash Blush Fusion. Colossal Volume Express. Yeah, I'm a shadow boxer, baby. I wanna be ready for what you like do. That. Right now, for the cheeks, I'm going to be using this Mars Multiple Orgasm. And I'm going to be actually putting it on a brush. Just this little stippling. And then taking Coralista. That same brush. Going just below where I put the orgasm. Like that. Finish with pale pink lip color. This is Sugar Alban. And I'm going to $1.
Don't you tell me to do this.